today we are learning how to remove blossoms in aloe vera plant. What we are supposed to do is to remove it all, so to give the plant a space of growth, and also this plant leaves to grow and produce a lot of aloe vera material in its leaf. So how we remove this? We're just cutting it from a few centimeters from the start. Then after that, here we are not going to throw it away. What we are doing is we decompose it and we put it together, we collect it together, and also we fill it with the soil. So as later, after a few months, there's a production of the organic fertilizer. So that's all about the how to remove the blossom in aloe vera plants. Blossoms which are not very good for the health of the aloe vera, so we remove it all from this plant. Then this can make the aloe vera grow well and healthier, so as you can get a lot of aloe products.
Die, die, die.